A woman has suffered serious injuries after being attacked by another woman with a hatchet at the Marlboro CTrain station in the Northeast. Police say the incident occurred Monday evening and the attacker, along with a man, have been arrested. It is believed that the two suspects changed clothing several times prior to being apprehended. Investigations are ongoing into the relation of the man to the incident and if the attack was random or targeted.